Miguel Romero.
Ready. You ready to fight?
Well, it just does not get bigger or better than this, ladies and gentlemen. Robert Whittaker, Yoel Romero, two of the best middleweights in the world. And their first two meetings, DC, so captivated the MMA masses around the world that Dana White, Mick Maynard, Sean Shelby decided to run it back tonight.
Well, I mean, you saw everything in those fights. You saw Whittaker have to deal with adversity. You saw the toughness and the resiliency of Yoel Romero. Who is going to approach a third fight differently and be able to implement the game plan that wins at the end of the night? Good work.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed.
Speed on that reversal there. I mean, I know you can get out of some bad spots, but not with that type of speed.
You cannot allow him to get leverage on the bottom. What a sweep.
Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round. Whittaker gets back up. And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if he can follow it up.
He's landed that punch over and over again. What's he gonna do to follow up?
Man, how about the steam behind that Whittaker jab tonight?
Robert Whittaker is a great striker. I mean, he has it all when it comes to the stand-up and the boxing, and at a full display right now. Good jab. It's very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Under 2 minutes now to go. Big power shot there. So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Robert Whittaker.
He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Oh, eats a knee to the head.
If your opponent has...
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's
a big knee! That is as big a strike as he has landed thus far tonight.
Big, massive shot lands. Look at how tough his opponent is, though. Still standing, still in there fighting.
Whoa!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. Game of inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
Oh! Huge right hand!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
10 seconds to go. Well, there are a few. What a round. All right, round two now, ladies and gentlemen. Robert Whittaker.
You ready to fight?
And Yoel Romero.
Let's do it.
Here's the kick blocked by Romero. Oh, and he connects with a punch there, DC. You like this guy.
I like this guy a ton. And to watch him punch like this puts a smile on my face.
All right, well, he's landed some good shots tonight, but there's no three-piece, there's no soda. More often than not, it's one and done.
He's not even getting a combination. I mean, hey, if you're going to sit there at the drive-thru, order a combination, he's hurting.
And they separate. So 44 total strikes have now landed for Robert Whittaker. And landing with 43% accuracy tonight against Yoel Romero. Just misses with the jab.
Big powerful punch land. Now he gets back to range.
Well, the opponents seem to think he had shored up the takedown defense. It did not hold up there.
It may feel good in practice, but you don't know until the guys in front of you hitting takedown attempt after takedown attempt.
Man, isn't it fun to watch this dude work on the mat?
He's on. Now he'll try to start attacking a rear naked choke from the top position. He is doing a really good job of relaxing, not panicking because he's getting choked.
All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Whitaker's got the full mount. Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. Whitaker's back in full mount. All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rank. Oh, that's a huge connection there, DC. He
massive,
is hurt.
Massive good land. And his opponent seems to be on his way out of the fight. Oh, look at him jumping.
Can you believe it? 13 steps in.
Oh! Woo!
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming, so a big knockout for him here tonight. We send it in there now to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 50 seconds of round.
The flow so you can see what I bleed. Put it all together and it forms the one thing. Captain Planet, I'm on my packing cannons to crack Atlantis. It's so incredible. Looking at your face is so regrettable. Better fix your mother, gotta rush you to the medical doctor. Bugging out like Flick versus Hopper. Untouchable to any window shopper. Mannequin, flow squash the benches like it's Anakin. Smoking cannabis, but ain't no journals that I'm handling. Like, who brings a composition to the competition? There's gonna be some consequences when I'm now. Let me turn it to the judge and throw the book out. This you and I don't know, but we like a cookout. This rhyme is dedicated to every MC I